The tree. Here actually there was a devotee called Saranga Thakur, and he was a very detached person. He was serving that deity, but he was not taking any disciples. And when he became little old, the deity told him that you are not taking disciples. After you pass away, who will take care of me? Then Saranga Murari decided in the morning, after getting that dream, that whoever I will see in the morning, I will take this person. He went to morning taking bath in Ganges, and he seen a dead body coming, floating. A dead body is coming. Then Murari Saranga Thakur decided to give the dead body initiation, and that body become alive after getting the mantra, because that dead body actually there was coming in the Ganges. After a snake bite, they thrown him into the Ganges water, and after initiation his name become Murari. So this place becomes Saranga Murari's place. Every year we visit, and this tree becomes a Siddha tree. Jai Sri Saranga Murari Thakur ki.